Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of What We Learned Today. Actually, based on feedbacks from you guys, I'm going to change the name to My Day. And My Day is a very simple practice that enables better communication within any type of organization. All you have to do is on a daily basis post one thing that you managed to achieve, one thing that you managed to learn, and one thing that you find out that needs to be fixed. Publish it to anyone that you're on a daily interaction with, and that's all. Simple and powerful. Try it. Believe me, it's going to work. So I'm going to practice My Day, and this session is going to be recorded for June 29, although we are on June 30 right now. So let's start it. So one thing that I managed to achieve, if you're listening to this video series, you already know that I went for a long vacation. I actually every weekend I'm running 3 days, Friday, Saturday and Sunday. I'm running 10 kilometers, which is 6.3 miles. And yesterday I had to run for the first time after 3 weeks. It was 93 degrees outside, and I think the real feel was like around 101, so it was extremely hard, but I achieved it. I managed to do it, and personally I'm proud of it. So one thing that I managed to achieve yesterday, one thing that I learned yesterday, and I'm going to show you. So eventually for our ebook, which define how you can run an organization based on principles of complex adaptive system, we use Jutoh to do the work. And Jutoh is pretty flexible tool. What I find out yesterday that when you're using it and you're putting it on the Kindle, I don't know if others are doing it or not, but this tool definitely doing it. If you are opening it on Kindle and you activate the text-to-speech,
conflict within you an eco-autonomous organization. In an eco-autonomous organization, conflicts exist when at least two...
That it can work, which is pretty nice way also to review the book and also for other people to interact with the book. So one thing that I learned yesterday, and one thing that I found out that needs to be fixed, after one-on-one with one of the guys that I'm working with, I learned that we are doing 360 review every quarter, but since we are a self-managed organization, we can't direct people what to do unless there is a policy that everyone needs to follow. So we don't have a policy right now, and what happened is that people are writing review to whatever they want, and he claimed, and I tend to agree with him, that that's a little bit of problematic, and we should change it to at least enforce with a policy everyone that part of a group to review anyone that is part of that particular group. Otherwise, people tend to review other people based on friendship and other relationship, and that's not necessarily accurate. So one thing that I find out needs to be fixed, and actually we already know how to fix it. We are going to add a policy that ask or tell everyone that they need to review all the peers that part of the group. So that's all simple. Fast forward, one thing that I managed to achieve, one thing that I managed to learn, and one thing that I managed to fix. And that's all for today. See you next time. Bye.